Okay, so today we are having the global climate strike, and we have different movements that have been involved in this global climate strike, including Extinction Rebellion, Fridays for Future, Lake Victoria Breathe Again, and also one of the organizations by the name Kenya Environmental Action Network and Kisumu Environmental Champs. We are demanding for climate action, because if we don't share our opinions and our thoughts on climate destruction, then we will lead into a bad future, which will lead to the destruction of the mindset of the future generation to come, because we want them to enjoy what our ancestors and forefathers enjoyed, including fresh air, increase of tree coverage, more fruits, and a climate-friendly weather.
Sasa, thank you.